Hey everyone, it's your boy Kev, and welcome to another KKS Gaming video. We are back with the Sims 4 and that old good old Nutty Roberts family. As you can see, old Latar is watching her hands, looking like she's pretty much getting ready for sorry, can't speak words right now. Look like she's getting ready for bed, listening to some good old down home blues and enjoying the sounds and crackles of a good old roaring fireplace. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I see what you doing. What you doing, girl? Browsing the web, looking at some art. Did you do them, girl? Did you do them reports, girl? You might want to have to do them reports now. Let's see. My thing, web. Fill out reports, girl. You better fill out those reports. You know you got a job to do. Yeah, you ain't filled out them reports today. You gotta get that thing together. Where old Daddy B's at? He's caring for himself. He's at Paddy Wax Emporium. Oh, you at Paddy Wax Emporium, eh? Let's see what you're doing. Switch control to Daddy B Roberts. Oh, Daddy B, what you doing, brother? What's he buying some? Is he at one of those retail lots from the Get to Work expansion pack that just came out a month or so ago? What? He's there? He is? Yep, I think Pat, I think, yep. Yes, sir, I think Daddy B is enjoying one of the, is enjoying some of those good, deals and bargains at old Paddy Wax support for Emporium. But where is he? He said he was here. Where at? Huh. I see the Emporium, but I don't see Daddy B. That's weird. Nope, not on the roof. Well, not in the roof. Not in the break room area. Where could he be? Huh. That's weird. It's,
Swashbucket suit.
Oh, not here. Well, let's go back. Well, let's go back to Latara. See what she's doing. That is very weird. Well, where did Daddy B go? He was here, and now he's not there. We thought he was a Paddy Wax, but he's not there. He's not. He can, is he with his one of his cougar lady friends? Nah. We know if he was at his cougar lady friends. Oh, there he is. Daddy B, where did you go?
Oh,
I was like, Daddy B, I missed you. I'm sorry, baby girl. I ain't mean for you to worry. I just was at Paddy Wax buying me a new catabana and a scanner banner. You know how that is.
Yeah, I know. But you should have called somebody. You left your phone.
Yeah. Selfie.
Shyla.
That was cool. Father-daughter selfie.
Woonfix Shyama.
Latara just became good friends with Daddy B. Arby. You should! That's your daddy, girl! You gotta be good friends with your daddy now.
Swarming nerds. Herbichel Leaf. He's Beniba Whelm. Pator.
Snoobara.
That's right.
Timothy.
Yeah, girl, fill out. I told you, finish up the reports, girl. Let me pause that. Hey, Daddy B. What's the word, sir? What's the deal? What's the deal, Neil?
I'm just gonna get me some freshly squeezed OJ.
Refreshing.
Yibs.
Are you talking to your daughter or are you talking to the refrigerator? Because I do that sometimes too. I talk to someone in the midst of the refrigerator. Ooh, my sciatica! Ooh, I'll tell you, man. That sciatica, if that sciatica bother you, you need to go ahead and take your arthritis medicine, brother. Don't suffer in silence, sir. Let's check your stats. Your stats looking pretty good. What you want? Something? Oh, you gotta clean out that spoiled food. Oh, okay. That's good on you, Daddy B. I got to do that in my own refrigerator. Yeah, brother. Nah, he finna go to bed. I'm tired, y'all. Good night, baby girl.
Night, Daddy B.
Alright, now that while Daddy B's going to sleep, let's go ahead and let's see how you doing on the reports, girl. 50% done? Come on now, you can do better than that. Baby! You gotta finish them reports before you go to work tomorrow now. You gotta do that now. Can't go no. Say for the sake of time, let's fast forward, shall we? Complete. Okay, girl, you did good. Now you also go on the bed and get you some sleep. Oh, before you go, put out that fire. We don't want that fire just running ablaze now. There you go. Now go on the bed. Get you some sleep. Kids, we cannot leave a fire going. It is. Remember, kids, you must never, ever, ever leave a fire unattended. A jukebox, yes, but never a fireplace. Always put up your fireplace before you go to bed. Remember that. Alright, let's see. Daddy B woke up. Daddy B's like, I'm comfortable. I got to go use the bathroom. Do my morning constitutional. Yeah, I got to do his morning constitutional. First you flush. Then you constitution. Then you constitate.
Milocto!
Where's the toilet paper? Oh. Woke up grumpy like, baby girl, where's the paper towel? Where's the toilet paper? Oh, Daddy B, you card you. Get you something. Now go ahead and get you something to eat. Hey, baby girl sleep. Baby girl tired. Yeah, you was up kind of late filling out those reports. Let's see. What time you got to go to work? 3 hours. Oh, you got some time. You can sleep in a little bit late. You can sleep in a little bit longer. Oh, Daddy B, what you doing? What you making? Oh, you grabbing the serving? What you grabbing the serving of? Fish tacos. Oh, yeah. That sounds pretty good right now. That sounds really good right now. Some fish tacos. Sound like that would hit the spot. I had pulled pork today. It was okay. But man, a fish taco would have probably been a little bit better. Maybe some Zaxby's wings and things. I would have done for that. Yeah. Hit the like button if you like Zaxby's wings and things. Don't forget to subscribe for more talk about wings and things. Hey girl, you up? 2 hours. You good? Just get up and grab you some of them fish tacos. Fish shrimp tacos? Yeah, shrimp tacos. Get you some of them shrimp tacos. Shrimp fish tacos. You'll be good to go. You be right as rain, girl. That's a cute. I kind of noticed something when I was designer, because I did designer. That's a really cute pajama set she Buena got Fuin, off. Buena
Fuin, Quink.
Yalig, Mubna.
And for her shape, it really works for her.
Bedroom saint.
That'd be in them good jokes. You make all the females laugh. Dang, that thing ain't had nothing on that plate. Okay. That was weird. That was unusual. Did y'all see that too? There was nothing on the plate. He picked up a piece of food and it was stuff on the plate. Well, alright. Sure. Okay. Oh, girl. You got... You got work in about an hour. Let's see. Are you sure? You good? Need to take a shower? No, I think you just need to wash. You can just wash your. You can just wash your hands and brush your teeth, and I think that'll cover you pretty good. Girl, don't be chatting with. She gonna take it with her. Now wash your hands. Now brush your teeth. Brush them teeth, sis. That's how my grandma used to say it. Them teeth, sis. Okay. Now go ahead and wash that.
Russia.
There you go. That's a bit. Alright, now go. No, I think it's too long for a tub, so. Go ahead and clean up those dishes. That'd be where you going. You can't talk to. Yeah, you can't talk to Latari. She got work. Huh? You go ahead and take you a bath. Take a nice bubble bath. We'll take you a bubble bath. Then we'll end at the park, and then that should be good.
Daddy, be on go.
Bye, baby girl.
So I check something out about you. You got a little time left in you. In your daddy B. You good. Yeah, baby girl at work.
Yeah, so good. Dorpster.
Schmooze with the boss. Co-workers, I meant to say. Words. I have a hard time with words today. I can't even. Alright, that's enough splashing in there, Daddy B. You ain't even trying to get clean. Come on, brother. Whoop. Water was like, boop. Alright, let's do a little collecting, and then let's do a little fishing. Fish with bait. Let's fish with these strawberries. Yeah, do a little fishing, and then we'll wrap it up on that. What did you find? Oh, we found a treasure map. This surely will lead to great things. Yeah, bro, yeah, it will. Alright, Daddy B. Do some fish. See if we can catch something. Yeah, I think I talked about it last time, but man, this game is really pretty. Oh, Latara met Adrian while at work. That's good that she is meeting new people. Let's see if we can catch a little something. Ooh, you got a little teeny fish.
Dag.
Well, that'll fry good with some butter and some lemon. All right. While Daddy B is angling and dangling. Let's start getting ready to stick a pin in that. Ooh, who is that? Oh, is that your girl, dude? Oh, that's your girl, dude. Man. Got a nice little walk on her. Sorry, y'all.
Yoba.
Anyway, y'all. Ooh, what is that? Ooh, a king salmon! The king of fishies! Ooh, yeah. Alright, everyone. Thank you for watching another KKS gaming video. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you want to see more videos like this, hit the subscribe button. Follow us on Twitter at twitter.com/KevyKevShow. Pin us on Pinterest at pinterest.com/KevyKevShow. Like us on Facebook at KKS Gaming. And have a good morning, afternoon, evening, good night, whenever you watch this, as long as you watch this, and have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.